Hello everyone, I am Anjali, Dukasko community member, and from next Monday, that is the coming Monday, I will be starting a educational course in automated trading with Visual JForex. Visual JForex is the programming tool by the Dukasko Bank SA, and it is very easy to use. So it doesn't matter if you are aware are not aware about the tool. My purpose will be to make you capable of building a automated strategy in the Visual JForex. I want to make you familiar with the salient features of Visual JForex. It is very easy to develop a strategy in it, and already there are the several built-in components where those are very easy to understand as well. Most of the work will be done with a couple of mouse clicks. Simplicity of use, no need to worry about programming languages. Visual JForex allows you to drag and drop necessary components for building new ones very quickly. Strategy debug and control on historical tester. As and when you will finish building your own strategy, you can immediately test its reliability by using the historical tester option. And if you already have the logic, you can build it, and then you can test the same strategy for number of years within hours. So it saves your time and your hard work, because in manual trading, what you need to do, you will need to go back on chart, scroll the chart so long, and find out the similar conditions of your logic and then test it. And most of the times, as a human being, you can be biased and you will consider only those situations which are favorable to you. But automatic trading strategy will work without any partiality, and it will give you the true results of your strategy. So that is another advantage. And you will be knowing that automated trading strategy has got so many advantages. Obviously, some disadvantages are also there, but it depends on the user, how you use the tool. So you can even after the execution, you can control the stop loss and take profit levels. So, or sometimes that if your strategy is so complicated, if system failure happens, you can, in that case, that will be a rare case, but you can lose money. So my purpose will be to make simple strategies, check their reliabilities, and then use them in the strategic contest so that you win the money in the strategic contest, and you can start the live trading with those money as well, because we have the strategic contest option where you can take part and win the cash prizes. Another advantage of Visual JForex is that, and strategic contest is that, on the contest page you can view the various strategies made by other participants, and you can copy them. You can use them for your own purpose, and if you find some good logic in those strategies, you can use that logic in your own strategy as well. So that is a add-on point. Then after, if you want to keep secret your strategy, or if you want to use the same strategy on the JForex trading platform by the bank, then you can convert the same strategy into strategy code, and you can use that for you on your trading platform. So let's begin. This is the main page of the Dukasko Bank. Here you will need to click on the community option. If you are already a member, that is a very good. If not, you will need to register here, and after registering you will get the credentials. Now you can click on the trading contest option, and their strategy contest is there. Here you can find the amount of prizes. So first, though, every month you can this contest starts on the beginning of the month and ends on last day of the month. So every month, first Winner gets a prize money of $5,000 and second and third places get the $2,500. So many prizes are there till the 10th place. So you can try your luck in the strategy contest are there. There you will get the visual JForex option. Click on that. And here so many things are there. So online helper is there, video tutorials are already available there, and from here you will need to launch the visual JForex. For that requirements are that you need a Adobe Flash Player, and you can run this platform on any system. Interface will look like this. Here you got the three options: file, compiler, help. I will start, I will make you familiar with all of these on Monday. Just overview, I am telling you what you can expect from the course. So blocks are the components are there. If you have logic, you can simply, like just I am showing you the example, you can drag and drop the block like this. So this way it is very easy to use. On the left side you will get the variable section and draft. You can save your strategy, you can open the save strategy, and the run option is there. So you can, after building a strategy, you can check its result. So this way I will start with the beginning, where over a period of time I will try to make you capable of building a strategy in this platform. And this will be an interactive session where you can ask your questions, any problems you are facing while building the strategy. I will answer that in my next webinar. And now I want to ask you some suggestions, your expectations, what you want to learn, what kind of course you expect. So I will be waiting for your suggestions. Type in the comment box below the video, and I will look into it and I will proceed accordingly. So that's it for the day, friends. It is just the overview. Main course I will start from the Monday next week. So I wish all my friends a profitable trading.